only us doing it.
Bye.
You have to like throw flowers out.
Good morning. Say good morning. We're going out to do geocaching.
Now I'm like a cool kid.
We are walking because apparently riding bikes is cheating. So we're walking. We definitely haven't maybe already found two of them just wandering around the village. Unless they come out every day and change them.
I would do that.
What, so that you couldn't like do cheat a recce the day before?
Yeah.
Like what we did. Right, yep. Geocache time. Jack, talk me through what we're up to.
So we're using the GPS. That's the other thing here. We have to click the number that we've got on here. And then using the compass and the clue, we got to go and find the letter. So this is, we're on 6. Pedal away.
So we
it's
think
saying
that's
that
the
we're
pedal
going
boat
south and we're going towards the pedal boat. So
we're following.
Or,
I can't really see it.
Is there a... Is the pedal go-karts this way, maybe?
No, they're by hooks.
Oh yeah.
Zoom in. Are you looking forward to geocaching?
I am. I'm prepared to win.
You're ready to win?
Yeah. I only come to win.
Let's go. So we're a whole 1 minute in and we've already gone the wrong way.
Yeah, thanks to you.
You went
well,
the wrong way.
The thing didn't update as quick as I thought it was going to.
Yeah, it's only your GPS, not a phone, right? So
I know, but I thought it was like Google Maps. It was updating as I was moving in real time. Right, but it doesn't. It updates every couple of seconds. So it's a bit of a guess.
We might have to go on the beach.
I don't want to go on the beach.
Yeah, she's buzzing with
like I don't want to go on the beach. Don't want to get sand on my toes. We've already, again, gone the wrong way. We're doing so well.
We're in the right path.
We're also now on the golf.
We're also now in the golf course.
Yeah.
Which is exciting, but we're back on track.
I think there's a cycle park.
So, you think there's a cycle park up here?
Yeah. Or...
Maybe it's one of the obstacles.
Yeah, is there a
on the golf? Is there anything to do with pedaling? No pedals. Pedals. There's a deer under that bush, but I'm pretty sure it's a pretend deer. But for a minute, I thought it could be real.
Where are the
that way.
We don't.
So back up on the path that we were on a minute ago. So you may notice from the background that we are back on the path that we started on. And we're back in the right direction.
Akrasana.
Akrasana's closed, but it's sad because we can see it. I'm gonna be in the spa. And we found it.
You get one free, you find it, you get one free.
Here it is.
Yeah.
6C.
They call me so 6C.
So we're on the next one. The clue. Jake just died over there.
Exploded.
The clue is
tree trekking, I think.
Mind your step, so we think that might be tree
or
the trekking.
Top of the T could be.
It seems to be.
But we were going that way.
If I climb the
it's
tree,
not it's the compass takes a minute to think about it.
If it wants us to go northeast, it'll be that way. Oh, they're climbing inside the plant.
Yeah, but what the it's not rotating as I'm rotating. There is climbing inside the plaza. Oh, it's thinking about it.
It's
taking a while.
It might kick into it.
We'll get it. Apparently, it means you have to start walking before it sort of works itself out. So we used the compass on our phones to work out which way was northeast and then just started in that direction. We're on the move now. We think it might be in the plaza, in the climbing wall. Now it's telling us to go east, which is leading towards the children's play area. Which might be. Can you watch your step? I think you watch your step in a children's play area, don't you?
Yes.
Children should watch their step. You should be able to just see it. You don't ever have to climb over anything, climb up on something, or
there are massive steps
walk on
there.
The. Please them. Don't climb on me, so that's not watch your step.
Thank you now.
The stairs.
It's only ever in. View. It's just a case of finding it. Yeah, we've apparently walked past it. Yeah. There's nothing at the children's play area. And when I looked at it again, it might actually be inside the plaza. So we're inside, And not only has it gone up to now 200 metres away from 100 metres away, the GPS has stopped working because we're inside. So back outside we go. I don't understand.
What else near here could we watch a shot? Is there a pier?
Maybe.
157 metres.
Which way? Where are you going now? It's not inside.
Stopped. So the numbers are going back down again. 147 metres headed that way.
That looks like steps to me, does it, do you?
So do you want to go up these?
I think we have to go up the path.
I think we have to go up the path.
The steps that go up the back of the venue.
Oh, there are steps at the venue.
Yeah, no,
we couldn't go up there. It's a path outside.
Okay. We are. We're getting closer. Slowly but surely, closer we are getting. So apparently it's not as simple as the clues line up with like an activity or something that you get up to. It's a clue.
It's get to the area.
It's get to the area and figure out the clue from there. So you can't use the clues as an idea of where you're going.
Well, I mean, I think helmets on.
Helmets on might be the cycle centre. Right, it's 43 metres away. Right, let's see. Okay. Staff only, guests please use the path.
But maybe it's at the top.
Yeah, it's this way.
It's which way?
Up there.
Yeah.
So further up
the path. It must be at the top of the path.
I'm starting to get stressed out. And it's only the second clue. We think we're finally nearly there. We're back up where the numbers are going down again. You know that ring ring? What number is ring ring?
Ring ring.
15. Yeah. I think it might be that phone box. It's a phone box over there. Close. There's a lot of phone boxes around there.
Is it always that
Let's
rock?
Let's see if we can find. Yes, it's always that rock. We found it.
We've only gone and done
it's at the top of the stairs.
Right, what's next?
Where is it? It's there. Haha! So the next clue is helmets on.
Remember to wear your helmet.
That says remember to wear your helmet in the cycle centre. So, ow. And this is headed the right way.
They force you to wear a helmet. So remember to wear your helmet.
There we go.
It's very much more cycling.
200 metres this way. Right. 32 metres away. Oh look, that's the there's the lady that did that set us off. It wants you to be further over there.
Over there.
So maybe down that pathway. Maybe there. Very exciting. There's a treasure trail going on as well, which you can do on bikes, which we did at Christmas. Another family cheated. We found it. It's there. 14. Where to? Find another destination. Waypoints. Number 12?
Nope.
Number 17?
Done.
Yes. We did. Number 11?
Yes.
Yes.
Scooby-Doo, where are you?
Scooby-Doo, where are you?
I think that's Dog Villas.
That might be Dog Villas.
Because that's Dog Villas.
It's 290 metres away, and it's north.
No. Yeah, that makes sense. Cycle centre, Dog Villas.
Dog park. Let's go. So it's a dog exercise park on the thing. No, we need to go straight on over the road. No, Jack. Oh, there's a butterfly.
Oh yeah, no, you're right.
We need to go straight on up that hill. We are going.
Yeah.
Holly and Jake are enjoying mine and Jack's walk in purposeful directions.
Yeah, they're not really helping much. Just like the. To be honest, Jake wasn't very good at the escape room. Shh. Don't tell him.
I said, right, we're nearly there. Found the dog park. 61 metres away.
You'd be like, Dammy the dolphin.
Geocache
spot. It's bloody tiny.
Yeah, well.
What sort of a dog is getting exercise in that park?
They're just, it's somewhere for them to be off the lead and to poo. I spotted it behind that tree. Yeah, found it. It's very nondescript.
N.
Champion!
Yay! outdoor activity centre. Watch out, lasers about.
So, you know, laser quest.
Up here, laser quest. Which, I think I did the laser quest here. This is where I did laser quest. Oh, we did Segway. I think we did both, because I did laser quest as well. Because I've started doing laser quest, and I was like, I'm not sure about this. Like, I don't want to, like, throw myself on the ground. But then I kept getting shot. So I didn't like being shot, so I jumped on the floor a lot more. And by the second round, I was like rolling in the dirt. I was covered in it. It was great. But there is a huge hill over here. Oh, that's what you're on about, Holly, a massive hill. I remember the big hill.
Yeah.
It wasn't a bad hill on a Segway. And here come the Segways. Segways are a load of fun. What have you just remembered?
When we did a Segway at Longley, the instructor tried to get on the Segway and it attacked him and he broke his nose.
Fully smacked him in the face. He had a cut massive across his nose, bleeding everywhere. But he had to call. He had to call like his supervisor, and his supervisor had to send someone else down, and then we lost like 20 minutes of our Segway time. But I think the other people were a little bit upset at the fact that they'd lost 20 minutes because the instructor had smacked his face in.
It was fine.
But these things happen. This great big sign is new. I don't remember that being there last time. I remember that little sign. I don't remember this big archway. And here's the hill. It's not actually as big as I remember. It's not as bad as I remember. Oh, it's there. It seems to be
entrance to the outdoors.
But it's
that's not even the one we're looking for.
That's not the one we're looking for.
That's not even the one we're looking for.
Did we have that anyway?
We'll have it though.
Yeah,
right, up we go up the hill.
So we'll be able to guess.
Good spot, Holly.
Huh?
Good spot. Because I didn't. We weren't looking for that one.
Do we have to have all of the letters to take it back and get the answer, or
yes.
Can we just? No, surely not.
I think we do. We can't just guess the word and not have done the work.
C-H-A, missing the M, P, missing the I-O-N.
Yeah, well, oh look, there's Laser Quest. I also feel like they may have updated this, because I don't remember the cutouts of like the, I remember the wooden things, but I don't remember like that tank that's there. Oh, I, yes, Jesus.
To be an indoor thing.
I'm quite out of breath.
But what I'm saying is it looks more like it should be for paintball.
Yeah, right, where to next? Find another.
We've only got
waypoint.
15 and 9.
18, 11, 20,
9.
10, 12, 14,
9.
19,
9.
5,
9.
17,
9.
7,
9.
Start,
9.
15,
yeah.
Shit, it's miles away. It's 300 metres away. Compass. Where's the bell? Down there. Oh my Christ. 800 meters away. What's the clue?
What's the direction?
Southwest. What's the clue?
Ring ring.
Ring ring. Polly? It's 852 meters away.
Well, currently we have CHA. No M, and then P-I-O-N.
So we'll what, just write that
one
M.
One of nine or 15 is N.
How far away are both of them?
What's the other one?
We'll just 50-50 guess.
Nine. Let's go back and see
and
where
then
nine is.
If we get it wrong, then we just say, oh, we wrote it in the wrong
and
box.
And nine
because
is...
M and N are so similar, you know.
Top of the T.
Nine. It's closer.
We'll go to nine then.
And what is it?
If we don't have it, we'll put it in the other box.
Well, it pretty much has
to
be south.
Oh, no, nine is 1 kilometre away. It's southwest.
Someone hold this piece of paper, please, so I can see all the map. I'm going to unclip it.
Oh. I want to see there's a...
I think we should just start walking. Because either way, we're going to have to go this way.
No M.
Are we just waiting on an M?
Guys, should we just start walking? Because we at least have to go this way. This is where they do clay pigeon. Up there. Mum and Dad did that once. They had fun. Mum was really good at it, which worried Dad.
To the M, we go back to the...
We're headed for the next point. We've chosen number 9, and we've got another team on our tail.
But we don't know how many they've
done.
They probably have an eight. They might have an eight-letter word, but it might not be the same as ours.
No, I think it, the letter word. I think the word is the same, but.
But that means then.
So eight of them are the same that they have to go to, but some of them are red herrings, which is what keeps us separate.
Yeah, but that means they, if they don't have 18 and instead they have 17, we've got 17, they have instead 12, and they're both H. That would have, that would be.
I don't know how it works, but we're going. We're closing in, 700 metres away.
Is that it?
Yeah.
Great.
Interesting thing that we just learned. We've just walked past one geocaching spot, which was 10B, and we don't have 10 on our sheet, so other people must have other red herrings.
Well, I think one of our 15 or 9 will be a B.
You think?
I think one of them will be the M, and then if everyone has champion, then one of them will be a letter like B or...
Yeah, but that's why you have to go to them all, because you've got to get the red herrings. And the red herrings might be different. Anyway, we're 600 metres away. Oh. So we're 400 metres away. It can't be the golf, top of the tee, golf. But
it might be.
It could be the golf, top of the tee, because you knock off the tee. So it could be the first tee, top of it. Or it could be, there's a go-karting thing called the track. Around here, around the back of
top
Hooks.
Of the track.
So it could be the top of the track. 450 metres away.
That seems too far.
It's coming down. And it's this way in that bush.
And we're here, so yeah, it's
I think
this way.
It's this way. This letter that we find is either going to be the red herring letter or an M. We're praying that it's the red herring letter.
So that we don't have to.
So that we don't have to go to the next one, and we can just write in M and then move on to the plaza. Is that our family? No. I thought I saw my family. No, I just saw a t-shirt that looked like Nana would wear.
Someone that has
wants to be over there as the crow flies. So it could be the track. 300 metres, 390 metres away. Don't know. Oh. No, maybe it does want to go this way. Oh God, where the... We thought maybe it wanted us to go up those stairs.
But it's recorrected, right?
It seems to have recorrected.
It has to be the plaza then, because there's nothing here. There's nothing 300 metres away here.
It's got to be up there.
No, I think it's...
Yeah.
I'll go. Hold this.
Right, we seem to be... We're going up the hill, and we seem to be back on...
Track.
341 metres. 338. 337. So should we shortcut up the stairs?
No, because if it's still that way...
Yeah, because no, it's... I'm going to shortcut up the stairs.
No, that's not a shortcut.
Apart from it is. It just goes up the same hill, but faster. So maybe the track is the ramp for the wheelchair access. Still wants to go 300 metres into the woods. All the way that way still. Yeah, it's definitely at the plaza. It's the golf. It's got to be the freaking golf. Where's Holly and Jake? The top of the tee was not top of the track for the thingy. 319 metres this way. Let's go.
Does it clip to a thing or does it go between them? Because that's south by southwest. So we're actually heading to the Ranger's Lodge.
The Ranger's Lodge?
Yeah, we're going back to the lake. But because I can't see that thing, and you're telling me it's just southwest, it's like basically south.
So I'm just following the arrow, which way the arrow is sending us. You may notice that we've lost Holly and Jake. They've sat down. Holly's hurt her ankle.
Oh, she's
Holly's hurt her ankle, so she's staying there. Oh, that villa's been cleaned.
It's down. Back to the lake.
To the lake. So why didn't that come up as an early one for us to pick up?
I don't know.
I'm mad. We can hear someone playing music, and we're near our villa, and if it's my dad, I'm going to kill him.
No, it's not. We're at
the wrong end. We're in the middle of that bit, aren't we? No, oh no, we're further down. Never mind, it's not dad. I'll let him off. So we found what we think might be the next thing. Yeah, 28 metres away. So this clue was ring, ring.
Yeah, I see the rock.
I can see the rock. So we found that. So we went to the village centre when we should have gone to the plaza, basically, is what we've worked out now. But because the two are so close together and you can't tell any distance on the map, it's hard to work out.
From where we were, though, we're on the same
Right,
road.
What is it?
We're on the same bed.
K. Okay. Which is a red herring. Red herring. Which means the one, the other one, the
and
top of the T.
15.
Yeah.
Okay, and that's M.
So it has to be M, which means we can go and hand it in. We're done. At least it's a nice day.
Surely then, look up 9 again. Because surely it would have come up when we were stood literally next to the golf.
It's 184 metres away.
It would have come up when we were stood next to the golf. Because the one next to the one that was...
We're actually moving away from it.
So it's that way. Yeah, it must be. I know where it is.
Treehouse!
It must be.
Are the tree houses up there?
No. I reckon it's at the top of the action challenge thing, the one that you jump off.
Ah, maybe. Either way, I don't care.
I can't see the other two.
I'm just going to go hand it in. I'm going to text her and say we've gone to hand it in. And I'm going to collect my prize. And if I haven't won, I'm not coming back on this vlog ever again. 10 seconds. 10 seconds.
We've got a badge though.
Don't want a badge. I wanted a game of mini golf.
3 points. Or was it a game of foot golf?
Foot golf, mini golf, I don't care. I wanted a game of something and instead I have a badge. But to be fair, it's a cool badge.
I already have it home.
We found Holly and Jake. Holly limped her way back here. Mum and Dad are coming. They've just stopped to look at the thing. I'm tired.
We got drinks.
Hang on a second.
Yeah, literally.
Can't you break a G anyway?
Yes.
We're having commissary drinks because we lost a geocaching.
She had a jab zone.
Drinking away my sorrows. So, I like this class. It says, born in the Rockies, enjoyed in Woburn Forest. So if you try and steal it, it's not letting you go anywhere.
Look at the planes!
She's bit flight, wasn't she?
Yeah, we were there.
Look up! Look at the planes! Just three random Spitfires. That's fine. There's like loads of people now. Like, come on, come and have a look at the Spitfires. Like having like 8 different conversations at once. Mum's on the phone to Mama. Mama's got the dog. She's not been very well. Sorry, Mama. Sorry about that. Conrad, have you got any words of wisdom? Anything you want to say?
No. It's been the best.